So now we just have to attach the letters onto the triangle. The letters that I have are spelling out the word community. And you can see I took my time to cut them all out first so I could see how I'm gonna arrange them on here. It's a long word, it's not gonna fit with the size of letters that I made unless I did something unusual, which is overlapping them and stacking them in certain ways. So this is my plan. And I'll just start by moving from the C over through, but remembering that I have to do this. Same process all the way across, slip and score. Touch it so I know where the slip goes. As I clean it up, it cleans up the letter, straightens it up, smooths out the edges. My cuts weren't all precise when I was finished because I knew that this would smooth it up. This is going to go on top of the M. Like this. So I'm going to put the M on first. Reaching inside to push from both sides. All the slip oozes out and lets me know I used enough slip. If it didn't ooze out, it wouldn't be enough slip. Cleaning that up. So you can see the lines from when I drew out the M that I'm cleaning up. And I clean up, it's gonna erase those lines and clean everything up. There's a brush to get in. Thank you. has some red iron oxide on there, so it's staining a little bit red, but it's not gonna hurt anything. Now the O is gonna go on top. Like this. Shows me where I need slip. This one has to go up on top of the other. It's going to go kind of like at an angle. This one's going to go under. I'm going to attach the U first and then the M. But I can attach it as I put it back together on the triangle.